What's good, y'all? Yeah, let's check out, man. I already heard the beginning of it, y'all, but now, and I checked out this first song. It's not a reaction to the whole album. I heard a couple of tracks on it, but I went really for this song right here. Future and Metro Boomin came out with an album, there's a feature with Kendrick Lamar on it, man. This one's called Like That. And yeah, I heard the beginning of it. Let's get right into Kendrick's verse, man. Like I said, I'm a J. Cole fan. I'm a Kendrick fan too, man. Of course, they always say the big three. I really did say the big two, really. But, you know, J. Cole, Kendrick. People say Drizzy, Drake. But, you know, it is what it is. Let's get right into this, though. His verse. Let's get it, man. Let's go. People was wondering, like, okay, J. Cole dropping this, you know what I'm saying, all this, you know, Drake got his stuff going on. Where's Kendrick? Where's K-Dot? He's right here. Let's go, man. Let's see what you got, man. And what's that sample too, man? It's like, I've heard that sample on so many, like the boom, 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 boom. Heard on, that little bass line, man, has been sampled in so many songs, like a sample of a sample, man. Y'all let me know down below, man. I know it's an old school, like, hip hop track, and with the, what you call it, Everlasting Beat or Bass or something? But I know that's a sample of something too, like a Barry White song or something. But y'all let me know, man, because I know it's been sampled in different songs from the 80s and then the hip hop song from the 90s, 2000, because that little bass line, boom, 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 boom. I know it's Jay-Z or somebody. This beat is crazy, man. It's fire, man. Metro Boomin killed it. And it. Oh, I mean, easy. Simple. These niggas talking out of their neck. Don't put no coughing out of your mouth. I'm way too paranoid for a threat. Let's get it, bro. DOT, the money, power, respect. The last one is better. Say yes, a lot of goofies with a check. I mean, I hope them sentiments symbolic. My temperament bipolar, I choose violence. Okay, let's get it up. It's time for him to prove that he's a problem. Niggas clicking up, but cannot be legit. No 40 water, tell them. Yeah, get up with me. Fuck sneak this. And first person shooter, I hope they came with three switches. He's a problem, niggas clicking up, but cannot be legit. No 40 water, tell them. So he did J. Cole and Drake? Yo! Hip hop is back, yo. Yo, man, Kate. Like I said, man, sometimes it goes back and forth with J. Cole and Kendrick, man. Like, they're so neck and neck. Like, but I still edge J. Cole over, man. But Kendrick, man, just like the Control verse, man, he really goes at motherfucker's neck, man. He really, like, he'll do a diss. That's what I want, man. Like, a real, like, hard diss track from J. Cole, man. You know what I'm saying? To make it know, like, a little, you know what I'm saying? But Kendrick, he'll go at people motherfucker's neck. This is hard as fuck. Yo, this verse, he killing this beat, man. Niggas clicking up, talking about him together. Crash out like fuck rap. This melody melt if I had to. Two T's with me. I'm snatching chains and burning tattoos. It's up. Lost too many soldiers not to play it safe. If he walk around with that stick, it ain't Andre DK. Won't drop the location. I still got PTSD. Motherfuck the big three. Nigga, it's just big me. Yo, let's go, man. Okay. Yo, man. Yeah. Like I said, I heard Big Sean pulled that diss some dudes in his new song, but this is fire, bro. I'm gonna have to check that Big Sean song out too. But this is crazy, man. J. Cole, my dude, but and you know I like some of the Drake songs and stuff like that, man. But y'all got 24 hours now, man. J. Cole, I'm sorry, you got 24 hours to respond to this. Drizzy Drake, you got 24 hours. He said the big three. I just said it right before this, man. Y'all got 24 hours. This is crazy. Big three. It's just big me. Nigga, bump. I'm really like that. And your best work is a life pack. Nigga, Prince outlived my Jack. All your dogs getting buried. That's a K with all these nines. He gon' see Pet Cemetery, nigga. Yo! This is fire. Said Prince outlived my Jack, nigga, bum. Why was that so fucking hard, bro? Yo, why was that so fire, man? K-Doc trying to prove something, like, look, man, y'all, you keep on saying this is the person, that person. King Kendrick, man, too. So he's a goat too, y'all. So, oh my God, man, my dude's going back and forth to each other, huh? So this is what we can do, man. We finally getting, we gonna. Cause we gonna break these three. They always keep on talking to these three and all this stuff. But are we gonna separate the two that's always doing songs together, J. Cole and Drake? And I always wonder why J. Cole always doing songs with Drake, man. I mean, Drake is cool, but like that was supposed to be a Kendrick and J. Cole album. What happened with that? I guess he said fuck that. I'm gonna just go with Drake and just fuck Kendrick. I don't know. Come on now, Cole. You need to know, you know, let me know something, man. But this is crazy, man, that, you know, Kendrick dissing him. So we might have a three-way battle or something, man. We might have to, you know, do that out, man. We got some more diss tracks coming. Come on, Cole. Like I said, Cole, Drake, 24 hours. Y'all like my reaction, hit the like button, comment, subscribe, and share, man. Kendrick killed that, man. No, Prince outlived Michael Jack, all them, you know what I'm saying, walking with a stick, this Andre 3000, these balls are crazy. Till next time, I'm out.